Gerard with his hipster build.
It works.
Jimmer, you don't overflow doing that?
Oh.
No, he starts upgrading max straight away.
Two maxes. But pause the second one, like, when I get at 200 mass.
Or you can forget pausing it. Thank you. Kinda weird to start with reclaiming the AA. It's useless units you can reclaim.
Yeah. Put on the AA because of the annoying bombers.
Yeah. But they're both reclaiming the AA.
Under attack. Minzak's toast is the futon. I found.
Yeah,
yeah. Yeah, I found the toast. And I'm real sweaty.
Commander under attack.
So it's all about the Eskimos of the T-Gen. Oh wow, now everybody's building one.
I'm almost done. 5 seconds, I'll have T2 overflow.
Good, as I need it.
Everything going well everywhere?
Need E if anyone has. More E, please. I think I could use a little help.
Make some D&Ds.
Power should be fine now. 50 power.
Do we have Storm Cybern for me?
Yeah, there's the engine, one more.
Cute. God.
I wish there was a way you can queue tech launchers. So like target 10 units and then have each of your tech launchers target one. Then can you pick the best non-empty, non-firing tech launcher? What do you for this?
Please.
I'm super here. How are you talking to me?
Oh, very nice.
I need energy.
Oh, energy.
Thank you very much.
Destroyers.
Yeah, I will launch packs of them in a second.
Need a lot of artillery.
Okay, hold on for that. Which arc is best against that, actually?
Don't know.
Now you actually need three now because of the extra health.
I believe the UEF fires quite random. Not very precise.
Pass up. office, why you put Arty at the front? That's weird.
Yeah, it's just leftover units, really. I guess I might as well just reclaim them, to be honest.
No, I mean, they're too stationary, Arty, he made.
Ah, man, I'm dying.
No!
Destroyers, fuck.
Destros are the killers.
Jammer, maybe a little bit less air would not hurt on that. Like, the scuts above the base is pretty silly. Breaks the air.
A megalith or something in the water.
You want to put a mega in the water?
Something against all those destroyers that are gonna come again.
Does mega do enough damage?
The torpedoes. It's not bad. Yeah, I'm building more RTs also.
Where you got Star T3?
For what? UAF? Cybern?
Oh, awesome. Thank you. Oh, Jammer, I thought that was Sarah. Do you have Sarah? I'll trade you back the SACU.
No, I don't have a Sarah one.
Fine.
Only engineer. But you can keep the UAF.
Oh, awesome. Oh, perfect.
I want to build a shield here.
I'll come check that out if you
need. It's on fire and it's like going down.
Oh, it's burning?
Yeah.
Dude, that's cool, man.
Kinda exposed. For the new, for the artists.
With this bomb?
Yeah. In 4 minutes. Maybe air.
That much crash damage from scars? What the fuck?
Oh, I see it. This is the problem.
Oh no. Oh boy.
Those sneaky bastards.
I wanted myself because my whole body is stuff.
Yeah.
I wish you could set the T2 arty to be only shoot at mobile T3 arty.
T2 statics once, you mean? You can do that.
Wait, how?
What, you can shoot the mobile arties with the T2 artillery with advanced target priority. Then you don't need to micro the arties.
We need a mod for that, I guess.
The UI mod. And also put it on experimentals.
Yeah, that's my mobile T3 RT on Destros. Probably why I haven't seen Phil Chambers based yet.
Did you make a custom target priority then? For the Destros?
No, it's in the list.
No? Which one is it then?
On the right. Third from the top.
It's arty for me.
What?
I only have gunships, fighters, arty on that side. And SMD power max.
I have 3 columns and 6 rows.
3 columns? Oh, I don't. Only 2.
Because I have a newer version of the motor or some shit like that.
Maybe. Take a look at it.
Yeah, too lazy to build hives over there.
Poor slave labor.
And it's cheap slave labor, like it said.
Well, a way to kinda counter the navy's spamming low-tech units and then they just shoot at those.
Yeah, I used that on Beat Survival also. Works pretty good.
I wonder if they would shoot at scouts. I don't think I'm making arty.
How many nukes do you have loaded?
One.
Ships are here.
these back up?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll do it in a few minutes.
Battleships.
Some DMLs from the left battleships, Entropy.
And the other one too.
Oh, they have TMDs there.
Oh yeah, I'm shooting at them. My son is around here.
Yeah, it's all shooting at me.
Strategic launch detected.
Do we have SMDs, by the way?
We don't need, right?
Nope.
Okay.
Yeah.
Maybe have to smooth the mountain a bit out.
That one is out of range of my RTs.
Same here. Get the DML's head.
Yeah.
The Team D was quite good on the battleships, mostly.
Well,
only two hit.
What? Of my text on the battleship?
Yeah.
How many were launched?
Around 10?
Yeah,
wow, and only 2 hits?
Yeah.
Okay, this time 21.
TMD is pretty good.
Yeah, it's the Aeon one.
Yeah.
You need to fire like some attacks first and then fire your main volley.
I think that would be better.
Coincidentally, what's happening here?
I'm
in charge
of fun.
You got it.
Yeah, okay, I didn't realize it was the end one, so...
Are you making one?
A bit later, I think.
How about this?
Only 7 more minutes, right?
Well, if it doesn't put more build power on it, it will never get finished.
I'm sad we don't have Aeon because I think if Bada would happen in this game. This is 150?
Yeah.
I see we need the automatic difficulty adjustment for sure on with Thornton.
Yeah.
But tomorrow is special day, and you can see what dress I'm gonna wear to tomorrow. It's the flamingo.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, I want that to be a snake.
Okay. I'll come in a minute.
And magic carpet too.
But like you said, Enderfy, if you have four commanders, it would get extremely difficult right from the start, but wouldn't you mostly play it with just one commander?
Mm-mm. Yeah, I'm just saying that this breaks like certain things, right? So if some noobs are playing this and they want to make it easier, then that will fail for them.
Well, I kind of think that's kind of funny. And those Rambos take quite long to chew through.
How
much
time are you going to play for? Minutes. It looks like all day. Eight. That's
good.
Eight. I felt bad. You had to drive that over there.
Why?
Because you're playing your stupid.
You're mega lit.
Hello.
Actually,
my bad boy is also moving away.
Oh, I know what the problem is. I started building something on the place where my mechanic was. So I moved out of the way.
Do the seals on the red boat also get more HP?
Seals are not affected. Is this no ships in the water?
Yes, they are.
It's about to land.
Oh, I didn't see. Excuse me.
Jammer, shall I nuke top left?
Yes.
I'm my password.
Yeah, but I do agree.
What the best is? Strategic launch detected. Wait, was that your call?
Apparently.
Incoming now. Do we have some SAMs? Because I don't have a lot.
That might be 15 or so.
On there.
take your nips, right?
Yes. No, I was trying to move some shit, but it didn't want to.
Is somebody hitting those ships, or do I need to nuke them?
You should nuke them.
Wait, somebody just nuked.
But left.
Salvage on those units, okay, I will nuke that battleship then.
How do you use the nukes, man?
My tide is still holding.
One there.
Oh. I think we got this.
Come on.
Why do I get all the Zoras? Now this is your fault, man.
Get the Zoras, get the Zoras.
How did I even come to more?
Laser show on the right.
I only built one T4, Monkey Lord, and that's it. I went all T3 PD, T2 Arty.
Just with the monkey is nice. Monkey for a short range. What the fucking Zoras, seriously.
I also got one this time.
My AC is something.
Oh, we are close.
Yeah, I won't make it.
Dying now. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 12 GCs. Oh. This is how it should be. Pretty nice. At least for this team. Maybe a bit more difficult.
Commander, under attack. Strategic launch detected.
Monkey lived.
Oh, those GC lasers.
GG.
GG. It
was solid.
Yep.
Ezra.
Adrenaline, maybe I'll catch you over the weekend.
All right, good night.
All right,
guys.
Bye-bye.